like an alien doom machine, but in reality, it's pretty chill.